two people going out to dinner and not having sex.
Sounds like a date to me.
No, don't. Stop cleansing my aura. No, just leave my aura alone, okay?
Fine, be murky.
I don't want to be single, okay? I just want to be married again.
And I just want $1 million.
It's like all of my life, everyone has always told me, you're a shoe. You're a shoe, you're a shoe, you're a shoe. And then today I just stopped and I said, what if I don't want to be a shoe? What if I want to be a purse, you know, or a hat? No, I don't want you to buy me a hat. I'm saying that I am a hat. It's a metaphor, Daddy.
You can see where you'd have trouble.
Just breathe, that's it. Just try to think of nice, calm things.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, doorbells and sleigh bells and sting with mittens. La la la, something and noodles with string.
I'm all better now. I helped.
Morning.
Morning.
Morning, Paul.
Hello, Paul.
Hi, Paul, is it?
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Stop.
No, I'm telling you, last night was like, it was like all my birthdays, both graduations, plus the barn raising scene in Witness.
We'll talk later.
Yeah. Thank you.
That wasn't a real date. What the hell do you do on a real date?
Shut up and put my table back.
Would anybody like more coffee?
Did you make it or are you just serving it?
I'm just serving it.
Yeah, I'll have a cup of coffee. Kids?